The training to become a TFD firefighter is intense, and many don't make it through. It starts off with a written exam.
After our written exam, we have an oral interview where we use outside citizens of Tulsa.
Terry Simonson's son, Ryan, passed the first two. But it was the third step, the physical course, that a district chief says Ryan was trying to get ahead on. 2 News put in an open records request for the emails between fire administrators regarding Ryan Simonson almost 3 weeks ago. And we just received them today. In one of them, a district chief said, quote, "Are there any arrangements or approvals for mayoral chief of staff Simonson and unknown male to be practicing on the PAT course?" According to the firefighter in charge of recruitment, Tim Smallwood, there were not.
No, you're not allowed out unless I'm there or a fire personnel person is there, which is normally me.
This past Friday, the mayor announced Terry Simonson and fire chief Alan LaCroix would be on paid leave starting Monday evening at 6 o'clock. The question is, why weren't they placed on leave immediately? The mayor denied our request for an interview, saying the issue was under investigation. But a spokesperson for the mayor's office says they waited so that Simonson and LaCroix could wrap things up at City Hall and distribute their duties to other staff. According to city charter, an investigation is supposed to be expedient. But the city points out this is not a criminal case. Meantime, Ryan Simonson has since dropped out of training. Smallwood says he wouldn't have had much of an advantage anyways, because he couldn't have access to much of the equipment.
When all this information come out, well, I wasn't really alarmed because I knew everything was locked up.